All right, thanks for staying up with us here on Nightside. The Federal Communications Commission has outlawed scam robocalls featuring fake artificial intelligence created voices. The FCC says it gives state attorneys general more legal tools to pursue illegal robocallers that use AI to impersonate celebrities, politicians, and even close family members. This comes after the fake robocall impersonating President Biden targeted thousands of New Hampshire voters in their state primary.